Man, what the fuck? On top of her already good mix-up, she has close-up mix-ups in mid-air.